Cool, so I'm not going to do this now. When I click it in properly, right, back, it's going to attach pretty much to this kind of thing. It's going to really crunch you forward. You're sat in the upright position as you're Abseil down. Have you been Abseil before?
No.
That's quite right. So, to start with, I'm going to click you into this orange rope. This orange rope is a safety rope. You don't have to really worry too much about it. This is here, like, it has a backup in case you decide to go hands-free,
halfway
down, or go really, really fast.
Yep.
So basically, I can stop or slow you down and control. Control your descent.
Right.
Squeeze through, honestly, just keep fighting, push walk out of the way.
No.
Cool. Would you prefer to go over the railing or through it?
Through, if possible.
That's alright. Okay, I should
ask you if I'm climbing over the way.
Right, so we can get you.
Everyone's going to do 50 plus. And depending on the length of time, some people are very quick.
So you're going to go through this space.
So dude, are you going to control?
Yeah, so I control your set. Basically, if you go really fast, okay, or you are go hands free or whatever, I can just slow you down and stop you on this one. So you don't actually have to worry about it. You are going to control your own descent. Using this
way. As I was saying, okay. I can control
it. I'll click into it and then I'll explain. Explain how it works now. As soon as I click it in, it's quite heavy, so it's going to give you a little bit of a tug. But that's okay.
So remember.
So,
Now what I'd like you to do it's just bring this.
And you're stuck your head out. The best your fringe, when you're going down, just be able to do
that.
Okay? And that's pretty much all there is to it.
What I'm
going to
do is
this
one.
Okay.
And you're going to feel it get tight on this one. You can see that this is loose right now, alright? Don't hold on to this rope, because what can happen is people start to like try and hold themselves up with it. So just remember, nice and loose, alright? So just slowly transfer the pressure to you and the rope. So now, can you see that rope starting to move? That's all you. My darling, it was lovely to meet you.
Okay.
That's cool. It.
That's you.
Perfect. And once you pass that, it's absolutely fine. Here comes the train!
Oh my god!
Yeah.
What's that?
Cool, so I got you a little bit of slack, just so you can squeeze through that gap. So when you're ready, you step through, so you're on this beam, so you kind of face the beam. Don't worry too much about them. I can't move them all out your way.
Right, so
Are you through? Yep. Awesome. Awesome.
So, that one there. And this one here.
Yeah, two of them will look at it. Two of them will tight on you.
That way, yeah.
Yep, just like that. So next, what we're after, okay, is just sit down in your harness. Okay? Once you just sit down, and you try to drop your right leg, you face the knee.
Face that down. Yep.
Awesome. Now, if you start getting a little up, you're going to go down. Okay? I'll lower you on.
Yep.
Now, you need to slide your bum off that big seat.
This is a bit I'm kind of scared of. Yep.
That's it. Get that right hand a bit further down.
You alright?
Yes!
You look a bit frightened.
More than less, yeah.
Did you enjoy that?
Yeah.
Good. Just need to get into the safety. Sorry, I'm
not.